There may be jewels on her gown, but Dakota Johnson's outfit was clearly missing one special lock in particular. For the actress has been pictured without her engagement ring once again, fueling rumors that her relationship with Coldplay frontman Chris Martin really is over. The 34-year-old, who has been dating Martin since 2017, attended a charity gala on Monday in a semi-sheer Gucci gown. But there was no sign of her £340,000 emerald ring as she posed for photographers at the Caring Foundation annual Caring for Women dinner. The couple reportedly got engaged in 2020 but only confirmed the rumor in March this year after receiving the blessing of Martin's ex-wife Gwyneth Paltrow and his two children Apple and Moses. However, there was speculation that they had split up just 2 months later when a Coldplay fan posted on social media that Martin had given her a lift and told her he was single. In June, sources said the pair were still going strong as Dakota attended Glastonbury Festival to watch Coldplay headline set. But just a few weeks later, she posted a picture of the script for her new film Daddy-O with the ring missing from her left hand. Last month, she was pictured without it again as she walked her dog in Malibu while Chris was performing in Germany. At the time, a source claimed they had called off their engagement and split for good after drifting apart. They added Chris and Dakota had tried desperately hard over the past few months to make their relationship work. They'll always have love for each other, but they have both come to the conclusion the relationship cannot be sustained long term. They are both busy people and they both have personal priorities, passions and work commitments which don't naturally intertwine with each other. They wanted it to work but it just has not and they have now accepted it. It's best to move on. So thanks for watching this video and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe the channel for more videos.